heat advisory for the following area. In Washington, Yakima Valley, heat advisory in effect from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Saturday. What? Temperatures of 99 to 104 expected. Where? Yakima Valley. When? From 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Saturday. Impacts. Hot temperatures may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Heat advisory for the following areas in Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains and Lower Columbia Basin. Heat advisory remains in effect from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Saturday. What? Temperatures of 100 to 105 expected. Where? In Washington, Lower Columbia Basin of Washington and foothills of the Blue Mountains of Washington. In Oregon, foothills of the Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon and Lower Columbia Basin of Oregon. When? From 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Saturday. Impacts. Hot temperatures may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911.